Well, Brent, we're here to present your brother with the Art Ross Trophy, and I'm sure you must be very proud of him.
Oh, you bet, Lester.
Yeah. No, I have a brother, Eric. I'm proud of him. He was a member of Parliament.
Well, my brother was, a winner with 4 Stanley Cups.
Oh, yeah. Well, my brother was the Deputy Prime Minister of Canada, Minister of Defense. He flew all over Canada in his pontoon Cessna plane.
My brother became a king. He traveled around the world in a private jet.
Well, there's one thing that my brother did do that your brother did not do.
What's that?
He met Wayne Gretzky.
Good point, Leslie. And now you get to meet him, too. First, let's watch this.
Good.
October 14th, 1979, and a road to hockey immortality begins. March 20th, 1994, after 31 years, Gordie Howe's record is tied, then broken. March 23rd, 1994, Wayne Gretzky becomes the NHL's number one goal scorer. He finishes the season with 130 points to win an unprecedented 10th Art Ross Trophy.